this a diplomatic solution?
No, I call it aggressive negotiations.